Hello, Alive Kids, and welcome to your bedtime story. We love reading stories of God's goodness. And isn't it good to go to bed each night knowing that Jesus is in control, that he loves you? So today's story is Jesus Calms the Storm. So get comfy, get your teddy bears ready, and listen to this story. One evening, when Jesus was tired, after talking to people all day and making the sick ones well again, he asked some of his disciples to take him across Lake Galilee. There was just a gentle breeze blowing when they pushed the boat down the beach and floated it on the lake. The disciples hoisted the sail and the boat skimmed away across the smooth water. Jesus lay down in the bottom of the boat and was soon fast asleep. I wonder whether Jesus snored. Maybe your mummy and daddy do. Suddenly, the wind started blowing stronger and stronger until there was a great storm. The waves grew bigger and bigger and splashed over the side of the boat. The disciples were very scared. I wonder, have you ever been scared about anything? Some of them were fishermen and knew how dangerous storms on the lake could be. They thought the boat would fill with water and sink. Although the wind was so noisy and the waves so rough, Jesus just slept on. At last, one of his disciples could bear it no longer. He shook Jesus and woke him up. "Jesus, Master, please save us," he shouted. "Can't you see that we're all going to drown?" Jesus woke up and looked at the storm for a moment. Then he stood up, raised his arm and said, "Hush, be still," at once. At once the wind died away and the waves became calm. "Why were you afraid?" Jesus asked the disciples. "Don't you believe I will take care of you?" The disciples didn't know what to say. They whispered to each other, "Who is this man that even the wind and the waves do as they tell?" As he tells them, the boat sailed on and Jesus and his disciples safely reached the far shore of the lake. Well, I hope you go to bed knowing that Jesus calms storms because he cares so much for everything and he cares so much for you. So if you've got any fears or any worries, talk to Jesus about them and he cares for you and he loves you. So good night and God bless you. We pray that you sleep really well and that God gives you many dreams about his goodness and miracles that he's going to do. Good night and God bless.